Hello and welcome to Clarified Solutions four-part series about communication styles. Today we're going to be focusing on the second communication style, and this being intuitive communication. So, as previously mentioned, there are multiple communication styles, and it doesn't necessarily mean that you need to stand steadfast to one in particular. Of course, you can move swiftly between these communication styles as an expert communicator and to adapt to the environment in which you are placed. So the intuitive communicator, these are also people at all levels of the business. Now, what's interesting about the intuitive communicator is that they have the unique ability to see the very high perspective of everything that's going on, and then also propose a range of different solutions in order to achieve this big vision. So these are the visionaries, people who are able to inspire with the language that they use, who are able to see solutions where perhaps they need to be invented in order to be proposed, and people who are able to take in very large amounts of information and then present the top line overview of the most salient points that relate to that end outcome. So, for example, you may have sat in a boardroom with people like this, or have been in client meetings and realized that you're talking to someone whose primary interest is that bigger picture, is the delivery of a major project in which they can anticipate particular outcomes. So for these people, it's really important to understand they're the big picture people. They're able to map out potentially years worth of marketing materials, or they're able to consider a whole new product range that won't be in the market for another 2 years. They're able to do incredible workforce planning, for example, able to consider at various milestones for the coming year or for the year at hand, which people need to be hired and at which stage and for what reason. There are so many other important applications of this big vision capacity. Now, one thing that is important to balance this experience and ability with is the understanding that in order to achieve these particular visions, smaller batches of activities must be undertaken. Now, this person who is an intuitive communicator is someone who may trip up and struggle with the particular fine details that are required to bring their vision to reality. It's not something that they would like to take up large swathes of their time with, about thinking about the particular details of how a marketing campaign would be scheduled or which platform they're going to be using for their hiring processes, or the fine details of bookkeeping and accounting and so on. That's something that they are supported with by their team. This is someone whose ideas, whose vision, whose ability to lead and inspire is what differentiates them from the rest of the team. So if you identify that this is yourself, or a range, or one other a person or people in your business team, then these people are absolutely fantastic to have on board. And also, it's very important that you nurture these skills by providing communication which best connects and resonates with these people so that they can really flourish and bring these incredible ideas and concepts to the table. I'm really interested to hear your comments below. As we know, people who are very publicly visible can often fall into this particular communication style. It doesn't necessarily need to be their communication style, but they may have a particular aptitude for a big vision thinker. So I'm keen to hear, who are some people that stand out to you as being intuitive communicators? Do you feel that that's something that you can really associate with? Or are there people that you know who really can demonstrate this skill day in and day out? As always, I'm wishing you all the best and every success. Take care. Thank you for joining us to uplevel your business, skills, and knowledge. Click the links below and subscribe to the Clarified Solutions social media platforms to receive regular updates. Weekly resources will be provided, along with gifts, to assist you in your journey in up-leveling your business expertise and confidence. We look forward to continuing to support you in your journey as you become the leaders and the business experts you wish to be.